Thursday I have the blues.
Thank you.
doesn't know. I also want to take a moment to thank all the black folks that just came in here to country music. That means we were jamming, yes. That means we were jamming. No, they come this night, they roll up, they say,
how much does it cost to play that
tonight? No, it's cool. Yeah, totally. You ever want to know what a good music is? Follow this guy. They hear. What's up, guys? Want to come in? There's some country music. And all that's going to happen if you don't come in here is you're going to go down the road and not be here to play. You what? Because I'm gonna keep playing there.
Thank you.
Brothers from 1965 to 2005. Let's see if everybody's here like this and people come up. coming to request, so I'm going to try to do stuff I don't know. That's why there's so many songs. Give me another one. Okay. Thank you. Yes, sir, thank you. I'm gonna try this song, here's you some Alan Jackson. For big old $20 bill request, it's mandatory. He's been lonely, that's how it works better, folks. If you don't have cash, you don't have an excuse, because I have too much. Agitation. I'm trying to sing this song one other time, and I'm gonna try it again.
Thank you. two notes. All of them. I'm glad you didn't
know anything. So this is
it. You want to get fired from Don Kelly, that's a good way to do it. Because he never hired you, exactly. I knew it was going to be. That's what James Mitchell said 20 years ago. He said, he'll never hire me. And then I hear later, he hired me. But then he fired me. The only one he's never fired is Red Wall. The only one he loves Red Wall is the
most. Hey, AJ. What's on here, man?
You need a tattoo here and a tattoo.
Oh, you know what? And he did this and reminded me of another Ron Haggard song. Which one? Which one?
Yeah.
California, that's how it sounds. You have to think. If they're not, singles just, they just want to argue. They just attack. Not a scream, they don't just forget. What are you going to pay now?
you.